All right, now we back. We on a roll. They tell me get that grind. Okay, so holy watchers, that's what we are. The W stands for watchers. It's not an M. Go back to my previous videos, because today is just not the day for me to include it. It takes up too much time out of a little bitty 10 minutes that each video takes. So if I could squeeze it in at the end and we get to a point where I do have it, I will show enough, give it to you. But right now we going on with this holistic stuff, getting everything ready to get our bodies prepared for shifting. Because a lot of y'all don't know, you keep hearing me say it and talk about it and all that, you hearing others talking about it, everything, but you know, a lot of people just don't get what we need to do or where to begin. So I'm gonna give you the gist of how I be doing it and show you these are things you can do. But we're gonna start off with telling you different things you could do to incorporate in your diet and your healthy routine to help you, to help purify your body and start yourself on that grind of getting rid of some of the heavy metals and detoxifying, get rid of parasites, all this stuff. I could show you what to do, honey. It ain't even that hard. It's not hard like people make it sound like. Trust me, it's not hard at all. It's just a little bit every day you incorporate these different things. I'm gonna show you a lot of stuff, but you gotta remember, I don't take each and everything every day. You know, every other day I might do this. I might feel like I try this, whatever. So we're going to get into all that. But let me just show you something really sweet. Okay, remember I said my nieces took me to that New Orleans restaurant for my birthday back in the summer in May. We had a great time. And you know, I told you I don't celebrate birthdays. But, you know, she was doing the kind thing. It was sweetie. I truly believe, especially being chosen. Y'all know what I'm talking about, empaths. When someone do you a good turn, you got to give them back and just give them the same thing. You know, you get humility and gratitude. You do it with your daily life, and you always show giving thanks to the Holy Father too. Well, guess what? God blessed me with the chance to take her to this concert coming up, and it's a Frankie Beverly tribute. Ooh, we go do the we gonna be Frankie Beverly. It's a tribute to him, because y'all know he passed away in the summertime. So anyway, we gonna do it up. So okay, so where was I had to just share that with you, because she's so sweet, she deserves it all. So all this stuff that we've been learning, okay? Now, I'm bringing up another movie. It's not a movie. It's actually a documentary. Now, I don't know how y'all feel about documentaries. I can get down with documentaries depending on the subject. There's this documentary. I think it's free on YouTube still, but you could definitely watch it on Tubi for free. It's called Above Majestic. Now, if you're into that alien type stuff, it talks about that. But even if you're not into it, you should watch that documentary. Them higher ups that run the space center and this and that, and people in control of Navy and all this stuff, they break it down for you. They tell you. They even talk about that Antarctica stuff. Let me tell you, I got something to tell you. So anyway, in that documentary, so much truth. They tell you all that reptilian stuff. Listen. It's not about this alien thing they talking about. It's demons, okay? But anyway, yes, they live among us and all this stuff. You got to watch that thing. They called them Nagas. If you ever go to India, and they show you in this documentary, in India, up on them walls, you know, the beautiful sculptures on the buildings and everything, is people that are half snake. And they get their souls twirled all up, and they half human, half snake, all these different things. That's Nephilim. Listen, that's Nephilim. What is Nephilim? It's half human, half animal, or it's half human, half divine being. They mixed with them, and it was all, they was messing with them animals too, you know? So anyway, in the documentary, this man that was, he was from the Naval Academy, and he was high up ranking and everything, and he tells you all his experiences and stuff like that. Well, one time they overranked him with this dude that came out of nowhere. His name was Rick Kubota or something like that. Well, Rick Kubota came in there, he's like, who this, like fresh out of high school. So Rick Kubota come up in there, and they bumped him out the way, like a top, I forget the top ranks, general, sergeant, whatever it was in the military. So they bumped dude out the way, and they put Rick up at the top, and Rick was in charge. And all of a sudden, he's like, I couldn't believe it. I've been in here, and I'm the one that got all this. Here he come, fresh out of high school. We're talking about in charge of some very high sensitive material, all that kind of stuff. Listen, my point is this. He knew that man came from somewhere else. He probably wasn't, you know, who we thought, and you know, human or whatever. Wherever he came from, he wasn't like, they not like us, you know what I'm saying? He knew it, and he was like, I didn't question, I said nothing. And it's like you're sitting at the round table, and they run things, and this man is, he's talking, he's saying things, and it's like, yo, but I thought he was fresh out of high school. So anyway, It's like this, what I was telling you, with the higher ups in charge. Your doctors, your lawyers, all these people we look up to and think, they don't know everything like you think they do. Just because they went to them schools and they think they got the knowledge and they swear that they're enlightened and all that stuff, they ain't gonna tell you. They just tell you what they think they know. And what they think they know, they even turning out like I showed you with the C-19. After that, they discovering they've been lied to too, just like us. They wishing they didn't take none of that stuff too. I'm telling you, you're going to see. So your mind starts to put two and two together when you start seeing stuff like that. Like Antarctica, aliens, the Bible, truth and what they are, the demon world living amongst us. Antarctica, fallen angels, they all work together with the government, okay, to keep us in the control of the prison planet we talked about. Okay, so got that out the way. Yeah, all right, so yeah, we went over that. Okay, we did all that part. So here we go with the stuff. Brazil nuts. Let me tell you something. Get you some Brazil nuts. They're not in the average grocery store. If they are, they cost a lot. And like I said, my friend hooked me up with them because she said with that snap, that's on Amazon. Okay, so she be getting them in there for her store. But listen, if you ain't got the snap, they don't cost that much on Amazon. Get you a bag. This size says 12 ounces. It lasts me the month. All you need to do is take one a day. It's highly, listen, Brazilian nuts got a lot of nutritional value in there. You ain't going to get in that food that's been zapped with radiation and GMOs in the grocery store. The nutrition that you're lacking in your diet is in these. It's called selenium. And like in the magnesium, I told you, got to take magnesium. But these, all you need is one a day. Just take one a day, a big fat one. If you don't take a big fat one, get two small ones. But, you know, you just mix it and figure it out. But Brazilian, you need these. And let me tell you something else. Where is it? Where'd you go? So, all right, we got pumpkin seeds. I don't know if you're in your community, they got one of them price rights at cheapy grocery store. Listen, let me tell you something. Sometimes I go in there, I used to get my waters in there. Then I discovered that the water they selling, a lot of it's coming from Ohio and Philadelphia. And we know that they had toxic water stuff and poisons falling in their system. So make sure when you check the water that you buy, it doesn't say certain states on it that you know have recently had explosions and toxins and all that stuff happen. Because that water is municipal. If it say it come from that area. So I go in the store every once in a while because some things are in there you would be surprised. These are $4, $4.99 pumpkin seeds. You talking about a parasitic cleanse? Take a scoop, a handful of these every day, just a handful. This kills parasites. They can't stand this in your body. You eat these pumpkin seeds, and they're dead. They're gone, and they go out when you go to the bathroom. You ain't gonna see them like people talking about in some of these videos, flying, moving around in the toilet. No, they dead, they dying, and they just, you know, it looks normal in the bathroom when you go. But I'm telling you, look it up. Pumpkin seeds gets rid of toxins, especially parasites. They can't stand these. Another thing you could do is... Okay, here's the lion's mane I was telling y'all about. Lion's mane. You get the powder form like this. Organic, okay? This is the brain power I was telling you about. You talking about opening that third eye? This together with the Harataki Plus? You see me, right? Okay, Seneca leaves. Senna. All right, this is from my Caribbean store, people. But this is the basic of... Like I was telling you, for toxic cleanse, this is a super cleanse example. This one's all right. It got a couple of the ingredients I don't really care for. But get it one something that look like this. It should say parasitic cleanse or toxic cleanse or what's called, yeah, parasitic. So this is one. But this stuff is in here. So it's either this or you take this. This you crush up and put it in your tea. But let me tell you something. I got something to tell you. This stuff is laxative. So, you know, be careful because when it come out, it's going to come out. You better be ready to park next to the bathroom for the whole day. All right? So we about to go on to another one. I told you we on that super roll. So I got a second. The W's mean you're a holy watcher. Okay, the W's, they're not M's, they're W's. You're looking through a black mirror, it's a scrying device. Satan got us good. All this technology, they see us in reverse. So you're not seeing an M, you're seeing a W for Holy Watcher. Go back and look at my previous videos. Get on board, keep coming in here because I'm doing this because the Most High appointed me for such a time as this with this shift to get us all in alignment, His Holy Watchers, because we have a great mission ahead. And that's what we're talking about. That's what we're flowing in and we having a